Rochester in the fifth inning. Infield rolled towards the left side. And the 1-1 to Canzler. Swung on, driven in the air, deep left field. Has some carry to it. Back on it goes Matuk at the track, looking up. And that ball is gone. A solo home run by NEPA's own and Russ Canzler. And as he takes the turn around third, he gets a high five from his third base coach, Luis Soho. And this game is tied at two. Second home run of the year for Canzler. Second of the season against his former team in the Durham Bulls. And Merrill Kelly.